Welcome guys, this is a Need for Speed Payback gameplay on the RTX 480 Founders Edition. Running absolutely maxed to the wall and the card isn't even twitching over it, as expected because it's an absolute beast of a graphics card. This is out of the last four kind of Need for Speed games and it's well documented that I don't like many of them. This is probably one of the better ones graphically and also the way they get the cars handled. As you guys see in this video, it's how well it runs. This is VSync, 60 frames, locked, running absolutely max. Graphics card is not even close to 20% power draw. Running max clock, not even by me pushing it or locking it or anything. It's just happy running this game. As expected, monster graphics card. And you're just going to see me tear it up basically in this video and have a good ball. Ooh. So I hope you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in future content. Enjoy!
looks like a roaming racer. I can take him. I got a race with your name on it. Yes!
I can't believe this güero's giving wild card trouble. Get ready for a fight against this guy.
Hope you don't have anywhere to be. We got a race. Let's get some breathing room. Get some breathing room. Keep it together. Don't get comfortable. Yes!
Belle may have a sweet name, but she is a mean streak like you wouldn't believe. Get ready for a real fight.
Information on the subject vehicle.
Subject vehicle is in 10 Skylines.
All units be advised, 1 out of 35 is code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Nice try, fellas.